you know, going through the scenario in my head, trying to plan, you know, what I was going to say was difficult, but, you know, I think things turned out quite well, and it was actually more than I anticipated, and, you know, everybody here at the university just made the nights super special, you know, going at the same time as TJ, you know, because we were here together, you know, it just means so much, and, you know, they were very, everyone was super accommodating. We were able to, you know, come shoot around with the family and get pictures, and, you know, it was very special. So, you know, a huge thank you to everybody involved in the night and basically a weekend. And so it's unbelievable, and, you know, I appreciate all the support. So.
I don't know if TJ noticed, but I hope he did. At one time, the score was 22-11, Vermont. So they had the uniform numbers right. And did you notice that, or what did you think?
Actually, my wife noticed, and she got a picture of it. And, you know, talk about, you know, coincidence or fate or whatever it might be, but I don't think you could ever, you know, duplicate something like that. You know, it doesn't happen very often. And to all of a sudden be 22-11, you know, just goes to show how special the night was and our careers were. So.
Did TJ give you a chance to speak first, or was that always going to be TJ to go first?
He asked, and I, you know, I don't mind following up. You know, I actually, my sister-in-law said I went 33 seconds longer than him. I think it was when I added the Go Cats Go, so, you know. And I have a lot of air time, right, so I pause a lot. So.